Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. It's day 36. Are you ready? Let's go. As you notice, I'm at home. I'm with friends, my sister's place. Yeah, it's not easy to work out in the home, but consistency and determination is the key. Let's do this. Ready? Flying jacks. 1, 2, ready, go. Okay. 60 more to go. Yeah. Whew. Amazing. To win my first good final. Well, after I touched it. So it's a big difference. Really happy for it. I'm curious to see in 2 months. When we lock in. Yeah. Let's go. Ready? 1, 2, ready, go. The rest of these ones. Okay. 30 more. You can do this. First image if you want. 1, 2, 3, go. Ready? Hold position here. That is a pose. Don't copy. Then chip. We're going for hardest squat. Okay. Going for hardest squat. Ready? Over 15. Come here, legs. Four, five more. Nice jump. Now we're gonna do our last tricep dip. I think that's what I can do today with my arms. If you watched yesterday, I talked about it. I feel it's trying to strain too much. So, we have voice training it, so I'll give myself just this week. So, I'll voice train it. So, we'll go to the next one. That's a. Yeah. Let me see if I can do buckets. Half buckets, not full. Ready? And I have my training mat, so let's see if I can manage some. Not so bad. Try to be careful, but it's okay. Okay, let's go to the others. High plank first. Yeah? Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Okay. Do you hear my balls popping? Ready? One more time. Tell me talking. That's what there is. Go with forehand plank. Rest into the physicals. It's really hot today. Let's go. Let's go plank jacks. Ready? One, two, ready. Go. Ready? The shoe on music feels weird. It's more heavier than my normal training shoes. Like a foot side plank. I always like you incorporating the planks into the workout I do because it targets every part of your body. So no matter how tired I am, I always like pounding the planks because it has to do leads versus nothing at all. Because leads over a long period of time goes for something. Let's go. My shoes are really weird. It's the bouncy shoes. It's not working out. Really hot everywhere. Okay. Let's go for a Russian twist, a little bit. Ready? Let's go. Bend, knees, abs. Ready? Don't let the simplicity of the workout for you. Ready? Now let's go. Again. You notice my hand is not touching the floor. That's one. Yes. The other side. the rest of the gym. Okay, let's look up the plan. Let's see if I can still manage. Is it going to be problems? I think so much for doing today. That's the least I could do.